Emergency crews respond to a three-vehicle crash on Interstate 90 that shuts down part of the highway for the third time in little more than a week. The crash happening along I-90's eastbound lanes near exit 35 just after 11:30 this morning. According to reports at the scene, two semi-tractor trailers and a truck were involved. Emergency crews shutting down the highway as they rerouted traffic away from the crash scene. No word on any injuries at this point or what may have caused the crash.